So the design of the play is awesome. It's modern, it's in your face.
I think one of the most exciting things about reading Poor Girl for the first time was the integration of technology into this play. And I had a really fun time using that in my design process. So I rendered all completely digitally throughout this whole process, and I thought that that really played into the context of this play.
I am so excited about the production design because I love how we are incorporating elements of social media in the production itself, FaceTimes, and the lighting and the costumes. It's all very aesthetically pleasing.
So the social media we integrated into the design in a lot of ways, especially with the set. We sort of talked about how like an iPhone is a mirror of yourself, and what you put on social media is a mirror of yourself.
One thing that I love about the production is the mirror that's going to be on stage, and it's going to be in the back. So while you're watching these scenes, you can also watch through this almost like a screen, as we today, with all the social media and tablets and phones, we're always looking down at our screens.
And I followed that same through line with the costumes, having different characters wearing the same or very similar costumes throughout, and them sort of bouncing off of each other. So the most popular girl wears an outfit, and then the next scene you see someone else wearing that same outfit because they're mirroring each other and bouncing off of each other.
And it's fascinating because it's chaotic and it's crazy and it's wild.